The Super Hornet is unique in its ability to operate at slow speeds and high angles of attack. Observe how the aircraft rotates 180 degrees while on a nearly flat path. Produce over 44,000 pounds of thrust in full afterburner. This allows the aircraft to sustain 8 times the force of gravity in a turn radius of less than 1,500 feet. Whether in a dogfight or avoiding surface-to-air missiles, the ability of the Super Hornet to turn in a very tight space gives it a tremendous tactical advantage. Ladies and gentlemen, watch the aircraft finish from the left. Capability. As they pass in front of you, Lieutenant Lovelace will pull the aircraft into the vertical and quickly point the jet back to the air.
Attention to the right as the Super Hornet approaches, accelerating towards the speed of sound.
Selecting full afterburner as airspeed slows through 200 miles per hour, Lieutenant Lovelace will perform a push-pull maneuver and set up for the vertical pirouette. This maneuver requires the aircrew to experience a very uncomfortable negative 3 Gs. Watch how the aircraft swaps in and rapidly points back to the ground. Slow-speed maneuverability of the Rhino. While the tail rotates around it.
approaches from the right, the air crew accelerate to the aircraft to 450 miles per hour at a height of 500 feet. Approaching the show center, Lieutenant Loveless will roll the aircraft inverted and reduce the power to idle. Abruptly pull away from the crowd, followed by an immediate nose high maneuver. Ladies and gentlemen, the Super Hornet is now simulating its approach to the Army and the Navy, some of which are at this moment flying in support of operations Enduring Freedom and Iraqi Freedom. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce the Rhino Demonstration Maintenance Crew, who had meticulously prepared the aircraft and ensured that all systems were safe for flight. AE2 Melhoff and AON Owens. It takes many dedicated and talented young men and women and countless hours to maintain, fix, and fly these machines. There are currently over 400 maintenance personnel on VFA-122 whose tireless efforts allow us to accomplish our mission. Please join the air crew in acknowledging the maintenance crew who made today's flight demonstration possible.